going to do an interview on the way waste is generated and disposed at the pharmacy. Can I get to know you? Mr. Lewis, you have been working here for some time.
Yeah.
How do you generate and dispose waste?
Well, it is a daily routine. The dirt is here as I receive the medical supply and medical equipment like drugs supply. If I finish with the text, I can right away drop on the floor. I have a waste bucket where I place it. Each time I finish, I place it. Either I open it, I place it every day. At the end of the day, the cleaner will come and take the dead bucket or waste bucket and carry and waste it. But
yeah,
when you find out that the waste bucket is small and the waste begins to waste, the cleaner will come and sweep the pharmacy every day.